Renee with an A. And guess what day it is? That's right. It's Sunday. And we're gonna do what? We're gonna sing ourselves happy.
Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do. Here come bad news talking this and that.
Welcome back to my channel. That's right, it is Sunday. Hope everyone is blessed and feeling fine on this Sunday. Today I'm going to sing a couple of songs dedicating it to someone very special in my life. Her name is Pat Childers, and we call her Sister Pat or Pastor Pat. She is a pastor of a church up in Huntersville that I've had the delight to go to many, many times. I've sang there, I've preached there, I've worshiped there, I've enjoyed delicious dinners there, had many good times there at the Huntersville Church of God of the Bible. And she is a dear, dear person, very sweet lady, kind-hearted, giving. I mean, I could go on and on and on about Sister Pat. And she's just going through some hard times right now. And I just want her to know, I want you to know, Sister Pat, that we're all praying for you and that we love you very, very much. And also, it is your birthday. So, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Sister Pat. Happy birthday to you and many more. So I would like to dedicate this Singing Sunday to you, Chica. I love you, girl.
Mercy I see, for in my heart.
the many times I could not pray. Still, my God, He's been faithful to me. The days I've spent so selfishly reaching out for what pleased me, even then, God was faithful to me. And every time that I come back to Him, oh, He's waiting with open arms. And then I know once again that He's been you rest.
and oh my brother, that he will carry you. If he carried the weight of the world upon his shoulders, I know my sister, that he will carry you. He said, come.